everybody. So, it's about that time again. Sipsy Box, November. And I'm actually opening it for the first time on camera. I usually open it before because I get way too anxious. But today I saved it for you guys. November cheese. The flavors. These are all the different teas. Alright, first we have Mana Organic Green Tea. Light and refreshing. We grew this organic green tea on our family tea estate, Chada something. It came with the tea bags. There's a bit atrocious. Please excuse my hair today. And ooh, another tea pigs. Silver Tips White Tea. I don't know if you can. Oh, I can't see that. Smooth and fresh floral, orchid and lily. Bare leaves, organic Nilgiri black. Wow, and that's actually it. Alright. Well, that was a very boring November box of the tea box of the month. Sorry I bored you for a whole 5 minutes. This one wasn't too good. I don't know. I know I say this every month. I want to cancel it. It's not that I don't want to, why I haven't. I just totally keep forgetting. And then, boom, another one is in my mailbox. But it's all good. I mean, they're not bad. I just, I don't know. For $15, you don't really get the cool teas you used to. I still don't know what's going on with my hair right here. Alright, well, see ya next month, hopefully not that long, but, yeah, peace.